on board the Comet 14. Currently looking at the stern. This is a blue water cruiser if ever I saw one. Yes, it probably needs some work. But it's all there really. Moving forward, port side deck, looking into the main cockpit. Forward to the fore deck, mast base, fore deck, forward hatch, and the furling. The furling appears to be brand new. Finally down the side deck, once again the last base, cockpit cover, and back towards the stern. Thank you for watching. If you're interested, contact boatshedsuffolk.com.